What's good, buddy Vaders? It's your boy 2J Marlix, giving us a view from the chair segment. I do reactions to music videos, movie trailers, and short films. Please remember to subscribe and sign up to my mailing list so you can stay up to date to what I'm doing on a monthly basis. And yeah, today I'm doing another reaction to a short film. It's called Hawa. It's from the YouTube channel Alter. I think this is a Japanese short film, Japanese horror, which is a genre that I enjoy. They create Japan-made movies like The Rings, The Grudge. So yeah, they actually know what they're doing when it comes to being creepy. So let's get into this.
Musik bodoh tu memang tak boleh tahan lama. Budak tu lama-lama akan berubah. Kita tak tahu. Tengok sekarang ni, dia belum berubah lagi kan?
Abang tak boleh. Abang kata henti. Mesti abang nak hentikan juga ni.
Abang nak buat apa? Tolonglah abang.
Abang tak boleh. Abang tak boleh.
Jatuh beli. What? Okay, I might be wrong. I don't think it's Japanese. If anyone knows what language they speak here, please correct me. But I have to say, like, this movie is good. Like, at first, I thought, okay, yeah, at the end they did show that she's the danger. But at first I thought they were keeping her in a room to protect people. But it seemed like the parents who were protecting, like the father, it seemed like the father was protecting the daughter from the mother, because where did she get the bite wound? On her hand. And the father had a gun behind his back in case something happens. And then later on, when the boy came to give her a cassette, the boy got attacked by some woman, which I suspect is the mom. And then later on, you found that the father or some man was eating the mother. So it was, I don't know, they both turned maybe zombies or beasts or whatever. So basically I thought like she's safe, she can get out now, but it looks like she also has a problem, which is why they chased the kid out. But I like, they definitely used the smoke machine to get that light effect. I like the post-apocalyptic look to it. Kudos to the art department. The acting was natural, it was believable, and yeah, overall, big ups to the team at Alta. What is your views on the movie? Leave your comments in the comment section. You can suggest any movies you want me to do reactions to. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next episode. Peace out.